Now let's type as fast as possible again. Yet we will be missing a lot of buttons like this. As you can see, it clearly says I'm trying to type this as fast as I possibly can within the speed of light, yet it's something fail because it cannot handle multiple signals within one measurement time. Oh, with an O. And I'm missing buttons badly as well.